so much.
Please tell us about yourself briefly. Your name, age, and what you do.
Okay, my name is Mawasi Nyirenda. I'm a student at Zuzu University. I'm in my third year, 23 years old.
What are you studying at Zuzu University?
I'm doing Bachelor of Arts in Education.
You want to be a teacher?
Yeah.
Okay, as you're well aware, this year's Miss Malawi's theme is on overpopulation. As you know, the country is facing a challenge of rapid population growth. So if you were to become Miss Malawi, what would you do to lessen this problem of overpopulation?
Okay, if I were to be Miss Malawi, first I would like to work with the Ministry of Health. We all know that despite the fact that government is trying, the Ministry of Health is trying to put measures of contraceptive methods in different hospitals or to sensitize people about contraceptive methods. But then it has proved that it's not working, as we've seen that the population is increasing every year. So if I become the Miss Malawi, I would like to work with the Ministry of Health in maybe coming up with new measures, like maybe putting policies of control measures of population growth, like maybe one family, three children, like that. But then we should make sure that it's being implemented. Yeah.
Thank you very much. So how many kids do we have?
Maybe she doesn't want to have some. Oh, how many kids?
Okay.
How many kids would you not have?
No, I have two.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. What, your surname again is?
Mawasi Nyirenda.
Mawasi.
Yes.
Nyirenda. Mm-hmm. All right, thank you so much, Mawasi.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.